this is what you shall do.
Re-examine all you have been told in school or church or in any book.
And dismiss whatever insults your own soul.
And your very flesh shall be a great poem.
And have the richest fluency.
Not only in its words,
but in the silent lines of its lips and face.
And between the lashes of your eyes.